Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are playing some Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. What happened? I didn't do anything. What?
I'm not that good at this game, so I'm probably not going to do that. Oh, I don't have these. Let's just. Let's go with the orange. Also, by the way, please leave a like and subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. Come on, get on with it. Well, okay. I remember what it's like. Second. That was fast. He's fast. Why is there a list of guys in front of me? I have to go over here. See ya. That was easy. Going crazy again. Yes! Put that to good use. To the next one, next race. Also, if you like Hello Neighbor, please consider subscribing because I will be doing a Hello Neighbor video soon. I can Thank you.
sing. No! So what is it? So much for the blue shell. Yeah, that's greatly appreciated. Got a bomb old man here. Nobody wants to challenge me. That would be weird. I don't think it's in the game's code that the person who's first can get blue shell. That'd just be weird. I mean, what would you be able to, what would you be, what would you,
How about we get my stupid words out? What would you supposed to do? What would you supposed to do? What were you supposed to do
if you got a blue shell on your face? Like, that would just be annoying, and also really, and also confusing what you were supposed to do with it. Okay, that was a waste of a banana. That was dumb. Take a note. Never use shortcuts. Where's Bowser? Oh, there he is. And this isn't good. I need a red shell. Red shell, not a coin. No, this is good. This is not good. Alright, I should be able to. Bowser, what are you doing? Oh, I just missed that banana. It's the door! I missed it! That was cool. Okay, I have to sound like a monkey, but I don't know anymore. Okay, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you all later. Bye!